Over the 24 years I have worked here, I have always felt at home. My name is Scott Randell, and I'm a 1992 graduate of Loyalist College's Chemical Engineering Technician program. I grew up in St. John, New Brunswick, only about a 15-minute drive from the brewery. As a lab technician at Moosehead's Quality Control Department, I inspect the quality of the beer as it moves through the entire brewing and packaging process. It takes practice and training to be able to identify off flavors in beer. On a normal day, the first time I check beer is probably 15 minutes after I brush my teeth. I sample an ounce of beer from various batches we have brewed and packaged. The sampling goes beyond taste and involves assessing color, aroma, bittering units, and mouthfeel. The bottle shop lab is a lot of checks that make sure the machinery is working properly. Like we'll go over from checking codes, running test bottles to make sure everything's working properly. Always prepared me being able to work as a team. The lab is very easygoing and we all get along. Everybody's willing to help each other. So Moosehead produces a lot more products than we did 20 years ago. And one of our products, Moosehead Pale Ale, is still used in the same yeast it's used in the 1930s. For 150 years, Moosehead has built its business on consistency, quality, and tradition. I use my Loyalist training and skills daily to make an award-winning beer enjoyed by people all over the world.